Why do you do it, any of this?
Because I have to. I see it.
Like Euler. Form for its own sake. An art unto itself. And like all art, it reflects truth. It's the only truth I know. It's my church. And you, just as Mozart could hear an entire symphony in his head, you dance with numbers to infinity. But this dance, this art, does little to endear us to certain factions who see us as mere conjurers. So if we are going to challenge areas of mathematics that are so well trod, we cannot afford to be wrong.